I'm gonna head out for the target on your radar. You gotta change weapons to fit the situation. The longer you charge a shot, the stronger it becomes.
There's no end to these things. Peppy, send me a landmaster, will you?
On its way. What's the situation?
Well, I got my hands full. But what else is new?
Done. Here's your landmaster.
Let me know if you get lonely and I'll drop by.
Nah, all I need is a landmaster.
Transmission complete. It's all yours, Fox.
Great. Good to see the transmission system's targeting is as sterling as ever.
Destroy the apparoids, clean them to the walls!
Got it!
Not bad! Clear the area of all enemies now!
We just don't let go! Father, just...
They're on the other side, too!
You gotta hurry up and destroy those things, Fox!
What in the world is that giant thing? It looks nasty!
There are more enemy types around now! Be careful, Fox! Darn it! I'm being chased! Thanks, Fox! I thought I was a goner!
You're doing great, Fox! Destroy the rest of them!
Got it!
We must have a weakness. Everything does.
Targets left. Keep it up.
Check inside buildings for targets too, Fox.
There has to be a way to get inside those buildings.
You must be able to get inside using the elevators.
The distress signal's still transmitting.
The signal's still there, but there's no response.
I hope we make it in time.
If there are survivors, they'll be the only witnesses.
We've got to rescue them.
Target has been confirmed.
You've got to destroy that last one. Find it on your radar.
Got it.
I got a bad feeling about this. So, the leader, huh?
That thing is giant and ugly.
Wait, that thing has a core memory.
You heard the lady, Fox. You gotta get that core memory.
Shield analysis complete. Bring it up on the monitor.
That distress signal is no longer transmitting.
That doesn't sound good.
Hey, thanks for helping me out.
Hey, Ma.
Long time no see, Fox.
The SOS signal. It was you?
Since I'm here, I'll just help myself to this.
No, that's...
Is it that important? Then I'm gonna be rich! Smell you later!
Stop! Pigma! Dang!
Fox, I'm tracking Pigma on radar. Get back to the Great Fox now! Curse you, Pigma. Why'd you run to such a vile place?
This colony's supposed to be a hideout for all sorts of criminals!
Don't you idiots know? This is part of Lord O'Donnell's territory.
Hey, who let you in?
This is the Star Fox team. We're here for a hog named Pigma. We don't want trouble.
We don't know about no Pigma or any other fool. And now we know you're Star Fox, you ain't going nowhere. Come on, you lazy scum. Let's skin this fox and his whole crew. Get more guys up here. Come on.
Hey, I got a message from my dad. It's about the core memory that Pigma nabbed. He says it might contain the location of the Aperoid homeworld. We've got to get it back, no matter what.
Gateway initiation detected. Enemy force increasing.
Even if we pound them, this is going to become a war of attrition. Gotta do something about those transfer gateways. Okay, Slippy and I will wipe out the transfer gateways at the hideout.
Understood. Falco and Crystal, deal with those battleships outside.
All right, leave space to us.
Be careful, Fox.
You too, Crystal. This is Fox. I've made it inside. How are things on your end, Slippy?
I made it too!
Okay, let's get this operation started.
Falco, look! There! A battleship!
And here we go!
Mind the gauge in the upper left part of the screen. The gauge shows enemy presence around the hideout. Destroy the targets before the gauge gets full. Keep your wits about you, everyone.
You are a big tie to me.
Pygma, okay? Shut your traps and hand him over.
Pygma? Don't know anything about Pygma. But there is one thing. I'm owed an apology. And I will have it.